So you along with everybody else has really increased the emphasis on player development.
Absolutely. Yeah.
And as part of that, bringing Mr. Hextall in as your GM, and that seems to be one of his key areas, is player development. That's what he was doing for the LA Kings organization. What do you expect out of him as GM in that regard, in player development?
Well, I know that's part of one of the things he said at the press conference when we made that announcement was he believes in a lot of things, keeping draft picks. He believes in developing. It was Ron's idea to hire a second player development coach for our organization. So, you know, some of the things that he's going to move forward with, he had put in place this year, being the assistant general manager. So I think, when Ron left the Flyers organization 8 years ago to go be assistant general manager in L.A., he was part of a process there that built a Stanley Cup champion from the ground up, and they had tremendous success with players coming through the pipeline. Their goalie, Jonathan Quick, played in Reading.
So
that's probably the best example. But they did a good job of developing. A lot of LA's players are young players that they've developed, drafted and developed.